gentlemen. Punk rock karaoke. Let that shit. They're out there working, you know. I'm his main bitch. I'm your main bitch, Dan. You wouldn't even be doing punk rock karaoke if it weren't for Mom. Oh, we already did that bit.
I just want to say something. Almost 40 years to this day, I went to a wonderful, wonderful event. My first punk rock show. And it was these very same people.
Very sweet of you, Greg. Gee, do you know any of our songs?
No, but I can sing it.
All right, here we go.